Well, that took like 2 minutes immediately after I ended the video to get back up there, so not long. Not long at all. Now this is where we need the fire arrows for. We actually need to go and free this guy. The boss. And they're actually pretty good against him during the fight. For the eyeball. Now we need to chase after him using the Goron mask. This is why I chose to go with unlimited magic, which you can only get after completing a good bit amount of the game. Now for the fire arrows. That actually hurts him more than regular arrows, so be sure to use those. Crap, he's gone faster. What? Okay, let's try this. Nope, okay. Well, apparently in the first game, you were actually able to switch around and make him go backwards. Taking a whole lot freaking longer than I expected. Whoa. When did he get bombs? What? It never took me this long. See, how many arrows do I have? Let's check. One. Right, 21. Get this. gonna die tonight. By my power, you'll die before it reaches 6 a.m. Right before 6 a.m. That's actually kind of funny. Maybe Five Nights at Freddy's got the 6 a.m. idea from this game. Okay. Now where the heck am I? Completely lost him. Right, so that's the end of this video. Next one, I'm going to try and attempt to fight Fishy Guy Boss. I'm not sure. So, yeah, until then, I'm signing out. Goodbye.